Alright, what's up everybody? I'm playing Conqueror's Blade. I haven't played this game in ages, as you can see. I suck. I'm playing an aggressive longsword type build, which is usually frowned upon. But, what do I care? You know, I haven't played this game in so long, I figure a tanky, aggressive build where I can kind of run around with my troops. You know, I'm low-ass level. Low-level. Sorry, I don't want to get yelled at for, cursing. I don't know. I don't Twitch that often, so. anywho's. I'm actually not using Class of Shields. I am using Sally Forth. Gonna see how it goes and see what happens. See how it goes. I just actually got it, so no guarantee how it'll work out. Like I said, I haven't played this game in ages, so I mean, I kind of played a little bit last night, and a little bit yesterday. That's all. Kinda get into it. I guess I will play a quick AI battle. Gotta kinda figure out what I wanna do here. This one ages, so let's go ahead and take our Kriegs. Oh man, I didn't even check to see what if I fully updated my skills. We are gonna go to Alpha. I used to play this game really hardcore back with military gamers, but pretty much, they couldn't pull members and they went inactive and everybody pretty much quit the game. So. Set those guys on the hill. And I will just take this. I used to see an option that could bring up your little mapping game, but I don't remember what it's called. Toggle UI, zoom in, minimap, that's what I thought. Battle J? Nope, not J. Ooh, they took Bravo, that's not cool. Scores and map. Tab. Eagle Eye Z. That's what I was looking for. Alright, well, I guess since my people suck, I'm gonna go take Bravo. I know I'm playing AI, so I guess I shouldn't be too induced. Go ahead, you know, take this. Uh-oh. Can I make it? And yes, I can. Run away. I javelins are no bueno. Oh, hey, look at this guy. Just... So I got my butt kicked by two Dachis and a bunch of their javelin buddies. No bigs. I think it's time I go to actually start fighting back. I got my stuff. Let's go, homies. I know, I got a horse. I could probably use it. Almost ended badly. Yeah, it's AI, so I mean, my skill level here is not great. It's just basic, but... I mean... Yeah, that, that worked alright. Increase them up. What do I got? I have some XP. No, I do have some XP. These creeks Uba. let's use these men-at-arms. Still got squires. What are these guys used to us? Interesting. I haven't used these in so long. This season's actually over. Pretty much. Are these the ones with the pounds? Yes, they are. Complete 8 challenges to finish this stage. That's kind of scary. Convert my, I like that. All that is challenges? That's not hard at all. Switch seasons. I don't care about that stage. I like this stage. Let's do this. Click to switch seasons. Oh, yes. What's this guy do? Oh, damn. Okay. Interesting. Guys. Oh, wow. Hmm. out this battle pass did in like in 4 days, I'd probably go ahead and get it. I better use my seasonal store stuff. I got 100. Why not? Perfect. Something's huge. Already got those. Already got these. Oh man, I pretty much have all these units, so. Let's do it. Experience. This is for a siege, so I'll get rid of those. I think I'll take these suckers. Look at that. Pre-ranged and now technically running range with long sword probably isn't good, but I can always charge in. So I mean, oh wait, those are wrong guys. It's supposed to be you. Regardless. Technology. Oh, I don't have an effect suit. Oh, okay. No, that's probably from, Yeah, that's from, items. Siege. Open world. Free battles. Obviously, I go hardcore on free battles. They're not very good, but it's still fun. Alright, let's go ahead and just. Go ahead and do ourselves a field battle. Show you guys just how much I suck. Obviously, like I said, I'm an aggressive playstyle for a longsword, but that reason is also so that if I decided to, I can at any time switch to my scimitar. Because, just how I roll. When I think about it, I probably should go ahead and put runes on that baby. Bam, and bam. And I'm part of some random ass house. Kind of chilling in this group because, I really don't care too much. I mean, they're just some random group. I look fucking retarded. Pretty good. Let's change the gloves. Kind of looks good. That looks silly. Silly. That actually looks pretty good. I like that. These cues, not so good. Yeah, when I look at all these houses, Fire Nation, don't know them, don't know. Reckoning, I know. Who took it? I was playing, the big three was, who were they? Alliance. Never heard Unbroken still around. They're a bunch of others. Choice ones. Fire Nation. I vaguely remember them. Brothers of Tear. I remember them. Dice still around, huh? Homegrown? Now they got knocked down the list a little, haven't they? Hold on. Oh, yes, never mind. Let's do it by who has the most beefs. Alright, so Severance, Homegrown, and Lab Warriors. No surprise. Lab Warriors were pretty well known for cheating back in the day. Homegrown. They like to stab their allies in the back. They got a big number when they started. Khorne, don't know them. Wolf Syndicate, I know them. Ming. Ming only has one castle? Wow, they used to be like, oh, and Thoys. I used to run around with the Thoys. I wouldn't be able to join him now because I'm so inexperienced. Missed. Like military gamers don't even have a guild anymore. I should make the name and just run around with it. Just for giggles. Wow, this field battle thing sucks. Alright, I'm just gonna go do another AI battle. Actually, you know what? Let's do a siege. That setting. Camera symbol. Where the fuck do you go? Oh. Thank you. Oh, this whole time I've been talking and I forgot I had mute on. Eagles pass. Well, fuck it. Well, I guess the good news is, I was cussing the whole time, and, the microphone didn't track it. Good old Power Rangers. Lancers, ice lancers. That's what they are. Oh shit. Let's do this. Someone joined. Got us. Cannons over there, I forgot about those. Get going. Oh, someone wasted their Alright, let's do this. Come on, Power Rangers, kill them! Yeah, oh shit, they just died. There's a bad guy over there. Let's go get him. Through and get those guys to heal, and let's go take this down. Yeah. What's up, guys? We'll just sit right there. I didn't get him. Oh well. I didn't get him either. Ah well. I probably did not do very good in this. I did have Power Rangers though. I did horrible. Oh man, absolutely horrible. That was funny. Downside of not playing this in ages. Definitely gonna leave this group though in a second. Once I get my challenges done. Challenges? No. Let's see. Okay. I don't care about that. What do I gotta do? Push a siege town to ramparts. I just have to unlock this. Damn. That means I gotta unlock these. Grenade or Grenadiers first. Okay. Do these two. Oh, well, that's pretty easy. What's this do? Oh, increases their ammo. Okay, that's cool. Alright, let's look at the challenges then. I see someone's watching. Hello, who's ever watching. Welcome to me getting my butt kicked. Siege tower, siege battle. All sieges. Destroy siege ladder. Destroy artillery. Push a siege tower into ramparts. Destroy a siege engine. Siege on you or your group member. Wow. Get a B plus. That's not too bad. How many do I gotta do? 6 total? Win an expedition. Wow. I guess expeditions does count. Free battle. Junior. Collector kills a total of 30 heroes. Use artillery to kill 160. That ain't actually too bad. Let's just do sieges all day. Say noms are better. I mean, let's look at our nom cons. Let's see. Oh. I know one of these shows. There it is. 28 people speed. Piercing 928. Piercing 1209. 928, 1209. Alright, let's compare them with the knobs. Oops, fail. Veterancy. Wow, they
definitely Pierce better, and they, how fast do they shoot? Range. Doesn't actually say, does it? I feel like these shoot a lot faster. Oh well. I'm hungry. Alright, we are defending. Definitely don't want them. Switch. Yeah, it'll still work for defense. I'll put these guys. Alright, let's do this. Like better mercenary unit. Mercenary unit kind of sucks. It gives me extra money, it gives me extra experience. Oh, man. That's, I don't know what the hell that is. Oh man, had to mute my mic there for a second. My wife wanted to see what I was having for wanted for dinner. And I'm gonna be fat today, so I'm thinking some chicken nuggies and some hamburger. Alright, let's get these guys right here for now. Played this in forever. The wall on the right flank has already been breached. Let's stop Pearson. Change the settings. Thank you. Yeah.
Do we not have any, like, replenishing marks? Yeah, that's okay. Boom. Haha, got one. Guys are about to have a bad day. Oh shit. Yeah, more than I thought. Too many. Yeah, I thought I had more control there. I did not. Heal my troops. I'm getting messed up. Kill all these guys. Lost. But hey, I did okay. I wasn't the bottom of the team this time. Didn't die. 5 assists. Not too bad. Committed 1,000,000 damage. They couldn't kill me. They tried. And that armor. That armor is definitely something else. Let's see what my seasonal... So far, 1-1. Into the top 5. I got a B. Oh, free battle, choose artillery. Well, let's get our horses. Let's go to the billeting officer. I'm gonna get some shitty, some crappy artillery. My wagon. Supply. I don't use those though. What was that? 7-day premium? Oh, that's cool. God, I even had that. I must be missing something. Maybe it's this? Ballista. I'll stick with this grape shot. Alright, that works. Now let's. Alright. Let's see. Alright, I'm gonna take a quick break for dinner. My wife's back. I'm gonna take some. Okay, thank you for the watcher who watched. You're the real rock star. I'm not cool enough to get more than one viewer right now, so. Share to your friends. Hopefully someone will find me entertaining. If not, to each their own. So, I'll be back.